All those who feel you are receiving a physical healing, wave your hands. Hallelujah.
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 Lift up your hands, clap your hands, and praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
In the letter of St. James, we read, those who try to bring others to salvation, their sins will be forgiven. We pray that hundreds of people who could not come here today will come tomorrow. Sick and suffering people may be brought tomorrow. The young and old people will be coming tomorrow. Children, school going children, as well as those who are going out for work. Try to be brought tomorrow. Hallelujah.
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 Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
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 All of you, be seated. Those of us who feel, I am being filled with God's love today, how many are there? Raise the hand. Such people, clap the hands and praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Two men who are suffering from liver problem, the Lord is healing. The Lord says, morning and evening, at least 10 minutes, you praise and thank you, God, for your sickness, so that you can be filled with the Holy Spirit.
आणि देव तुमका सांगता सकाळी 10 मिनिट तुम्ही देवा काल घालूयात वाकडा तुमच्या सिकण्याचा पासून आणि देव तुमका आपल्या पवित्र आत्म्यात मोडतो.
Those who have neck pain and difficulty to clear the neck.
सर्व कोणाची मान दुखताली तोंडी दुखताली आणि ओढून सहन असले हे सेटिन
How many of you got a healing for your neck pain? Stand up, please. No, so got a healing. Lift up both hands. More than 35 people. More than 35 people received a healing. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Some people have made their confession. Now it is more than 9 years they have not made confession. The Lord is giving them the grace to make a good confession. Hallelujah.
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 Hallelujah. Those of you who are cold and sneezing and coughing, now the Lord has healed you. Please, those who got the healing, stand up. Cold and sneezing. More than 40 people. Wave your hands. Clap your hands and raise your hands. even fever, the Lord is healing. Hallelujah. Somebody came today here with pain all over the body, and they are healed. Pain all over the body, those who got healed is bad. Talent and wave your hand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Clap your hands for 5 people. Hallelujah.
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 Those who are quick to bed from being at others very fast. 16 of them are getting healing and deliverance. They get the character of Jesus, meekness.
Hallelujah.
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 Those of you who came today with a walking difficulty, tell
them.
Those who came with walking difficulty, start walking towards this
order.
When you start your steps, God can heal you. The Lord is coming with you.
Hallelujah.
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 Hallelujah. As you are walking forward, you recognize you receive that healing. How many of you feel I received a better walking? Wave your hand like this. More than 26 people received a better walking. The 26 people.
So we start away from the morning.
Thank you very much for coming forward to glorify the Lord. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
There are somebody who is broken in mind, even thinking of suicide. Two such people are delivered today. Psalm 118:17. Go on repeating that word of God. It's like this: I will not die. I will live. And I will proclaim the mighty miracles of the Lord. So you are called to proclaim the mighty miracles of the Lord. Whenever you get a chance, tell others about the miracles of the Lord. Two more persons get better eyesight. 38 people are delivered from various afflictions of fear. Isaiah 41:10. God says, fear not, I am with you. You have to recite such a word of God. Fear not, I am with you. I have held you with my victorious right hand. That is victorious right hand is the word of God. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Joint pain due to rheumatism, 13 people are getting healing.
There is a pegodi melta tumche joints dukta rheumatism lagon tanga sutka phavasata.
How many people had joints pain?
Kitne janache joint dukta avoid kada.
Also feel you are healed of your joints pain status.
आणि तुमका दिसता की तुमचे जॉईंट जे असतात ते तुमका पेगोडी मिळली ती उभी
राहा
तुझे दोन्ही हात वयर काढू.
हालेलुया
हालेलुया.
सो मेनी पीपल रिसीव्ड हीलिंग ऑफ जॉईंट्स पेन. हालेलुया
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 हालेलुया.
1,200 people are being given the gift of a new living faith.
आणि 1,200 जणा भगवंताचे जीवा भगवंताचे देणे फावो झालं.
हालेलुया
हालेलुया
हालेलुया. Those who were weak in their legs, many are stronger.
आणि त्याचे पाय उसपून झाल्या त्यांना एक वेळा घोटाय मिळल्या.
Those who had some weakness in the legs fell.
आणि कोणाकडे कसली अस्वस्थता असा तुझ्या पायात उभी राहा.
And just move your legs, both legs, and experience the healing.
आणि सरी तर कसली अस्वस्थता असा तर तुमचे पाय
strengthening of your legs.
आणि पुढेया तुमचे पाय मजबूत झाल्या सगळ्या.
Those who think your legs are stronger, raise the hand.
आणि तुमका दिसता बोवाड मेळला घोट झाल्या तुमचे पाय झाल्या तुमच्या हात वर काढून देवा
करता facing difficulty in their job, the Lord is healing them. He's giving them better job.
नऊ जणांक सर्विसेसचा प्रश्न असा तांका बिओ पेगोडी दिता तांका बरी सर्विस तो खबर पडटा.
फिलिपियन्स 4:19
आणि फिलिपकाराची चिच्चो अमेसर 19 बी बोल्ड.
This will be my God, with the faith in Jesus, will supply all your needs.
आणि देवाच्या तू विश्वास तरी झाल्यास सगळे तुझ्या गरजो तो तुका पाहून घेतलं.
आणि
बरोबर संस्काराचो आशीर्वाद घेऊन तयार सांगचे.
All those who got vehicles